Let's head over to 5A, Allegheny 6 Conference, Moon and Bethel Park. First quarter, no score. Ben Bladell takes the carry, and the senior follows the wide open hole, 26 yards to the end zone. Tigers take the early lead. Third quarter now, it's 9-0 Moon. Joe Cotton out of the Wildcat takes the snap. He scores from 5 yards out. It's 16-0 after the PAT. Same score in the fourth quarter. Jeremiah Dean takes the carry inside the red zone, breaks a couple tackles. He's into the end zone. Moon wins easily 30-0.